Alright, so today we're hanging out with the coolest brother ever, Adam Kareem.
Ain't that cool, dog?
Yeah, you are that cool. You're that cool plus some.
About as cool as a sign of Coke left out all day on Coca-Cola, of course. Left out in the sun all day. You see that sun? Imagine if there was a Coke bottle right there for 20 hours. That's your boy, hot Coke.
Nah, man. Alright, so check, right? We're going out, we're hanging out today with brother Adam. And so we're gonna go do some stuff for MIST, I'm told.
Yes, sir.
What MIST. Exactly is MIST?
So MIST is the Muslim Interscholastic Tournament. I love it, I do it, I dig it, you know what I'm saying? If you check on the bottom of my Facebook, it says, I get mystified. That's what I do, you know what I'm saying? It is, in a nutshell, 31 competitions in 5 different categories. Arts, writing and oratory, knowledge and Quran, group projects and brackets, and it's just legit. And it's like, if you like anything, if you like smelling grass, we got a competition for you. If you like stitching clothes, we got a competition for you. If you like hooping, I'm not even gonna finish the statement, but you know what I'm saying, though, we got it all. So alhamdulillah, it's excellent. I didn't create MIST, though. It was created in Houston by Shazia Siddiqui and like the originators back there, back in 2002, I think. So I'm just they just passed the torch and was carrying on. I can't take credit for being original. And even when I sit and think about the things Allah allows us to do so far with MIST, I'm like, man, if I had to sit and create this stuff, I don't think I'd have the fortitude to get it off the ground. But alhamdulillah, I don't have to do that. Right. They already did it. They did all the hard work. Now I just got to sit around smiling, looking good, inshallah. Mm-hmm. I mean, I can smile. I can't look too good, though. But I mean, that's on Allah's hands. But so it's legit. So what we're going to do today, we got invited by a young or new Muslim private school in Richmond, Virginia. We usually have a team every year from Richmond called Team Richmond, and it's really like a conglomerate of like local area, like Richmond area high schools, and they all come together as one team to compete in MIST. Wow. And so they've invited us to come speak to the new Islamic school that they have. The one, give them like a who's who of MIST and like an intro what the program's about,
right?
And then also to give them like sort of not like maybe an inspirational, but like a pep talk, I guess, about like being Muslim, growing up Muslim, things like that. Basically, let them know what my life was like, because what I went through, they're gonna be going through at some point, inshallah. Okay. They got the benefit of being in a Muslim environment, but I mean, people gonna be people. So inshallah, we're just going to head down and do that. Brought my man Jamal with me because he's straight up thuggish and gets the job done, mashallah. And right now we got to go buy something real quick for the laptop. And then I got to stop by Potomac and get my man Adam Stevenson, our scorekeeper. That guy is a fool around. I put him in charge of the finance. Not in charge of finance, but he's on the finance committee. You know why? Because that dude hates spending money.
that's good, man.
So I figure if anyone's in charge of our pocketbook, the guy who hates it the most should be in charge of that job. So I put him on there with Manar. She's a playmaker every like through and through. She's the most initiative, very responsible. So I trusted her with that responsibility because I felt that it was necessary. And with her also is Iman Hagag. Iman is a trooper, you know what I'm saying? I don't know if y'all ever play Halo 1, 2, or 3, but you know how the Master Chief gets down? Well, Iman gets down. Straight up.
All right, man. That's cool, man. So yeah, we're going to follow Adam. And, man, we're going to try to have a fun time, man.